The Boston Symphony Orchestra is holding some free concerts after being forced to cancel its Asia tour due to the outbreak. A complimentary show called Concert for Our City will be held at Symphony Hall on February 16th. All the tickets have already been claimed. The BSO also plans to hold shows at schools, homeless shelters, and hospitals.